So we're going to start by reaching forward with a long stride, keeping your upper body, hips, and toes forward on the front half of the circle. When we get to the back half of the circle, we're going to rotate the body, taking still a nice long stride, maintaining your balance, always reaching above your head on every stride. When we get back to the front half of the circle, a little short stride on the side ones. We usually do 10 lunges, 5 per each side, and 2 to 3 rounds.